they get more agitated with us just fidgeting around them than anything else. You reach in there, the most that they feel is the change in pressure. So it's very warm. It's about 104 degrees Fahrenheit. It's not slimy. There's a lot of liquid in there. So we can actually not only look at how much they ate, but also look at the types of species they're selecting, and then break that down to nutrient analysis.